We don't often get a chance to say thanks and well done and congratulations on a life well lived. Tonight we do. We celebrate the life of a four-time Stanley Cup winner, a Hall of Famer, a man who has a statue on the concourse here at Little Caesars Arena and his number in the rafters of the building. Just before game time, before the Wings play the Rangers, Ted Lindsay is remembered.
On Monday morning, the Detroit Red Wings organization and the entire hockey world was deeply saddened to learn of the passing of Ted Lindsay at the age of 93. Ted's 17-season career was highlighted with four Stanley Cup championships and playing alongside Sid Abel and Gordie Howe, collectively known as the production line, which became the most prolific line in NHL history. What Ted lacked in physical stature was made up for with heart, passion, and tenacity, earning him the nickname Terrible Ted. While his on-ice achievements have him enshrined in the Hockey Hall of Fame, it was Ted's contributions off the ice to both the game of hockey and the community that continue to shape his iconic legacy. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we ask that you join us in a moment of silence as we honor the incomparable life of number 7, Ted Lindsay. Thank you.
Teddy was a feisty guy, very helpful on the ice to the our team, but he was noted, tough little guy, and they used to run at him.
You put the puck where, just make sure you get it in there, so Howe or Lindsay would touch it, and they could score, you see.
Scoring play on Red Kelly's pass, Ted Lindsay drives in to score, even while he was being bodied to the ice.
Ted, you know, he was my protector to a degree. If anybody trying to get me, he'd yell and enter into the fray. And he'd do the same thing. We had fight for one another and play for one another.
And Gordie Howe's pass out sets up Lindsay, who scores from close in. This was the first of four goals scored in this game by the Detroit captain. Howe's rebound off the board is fired back into the net by Ted Lindsay. Rebound to Lindsay, who scores to give Detroit the lead.
Ted Lindsay, leading scorer in the National League.
As Lindsay and Pronovo embrace the historic Stanley Cup.
Ladies and gentlemen, please rise and let's show the world how Hockey Town celebrates the life of one of the greatest players in the history of the National Hockey League, both on and off the ice, our number 7 forever, Ted Lindsay.